Hi everyone, welcome back to another week, and we're going to start our phonics again. So we've got two more lessons for you this week. All right, we're going to start with our usual jobs. So we've got our three different jobs here. All right, see if you can join in with me as well. And then we're going to learn about two of our different digraphs. Here we are, our first job. We're going to have a go at singing the alphabet song. Join in with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Well done. All right. That's going to help you get really good at remembering the names of the different letters in the alphabet, because when you go into year one, sometimes you're going to have a go at saying the names of the letters instead of sounding them out when you write words. Let's have a look at our tricky words along here. See which ones you can remember. Okay, here we go. Let's try this one. Have a think about it. One, two, three. U. Let's have a go with this one, shall we? One, two, three. Was. One, two, three. They. Have a look at this one. One, two, three. All. One, two, three. Are. One, two, three. My. And the last one. One, two, three, her. All right, if you need to go back, scoot back a few minutes or a few seconds so you can have another practice with those words. Let's have a go at practicing this letter, and it's the letter E. Okay, so remember I'm using the letter name now, the letter E, all right, or you might say E. Let's have a go at forming the letter properly. I've put it on because sometimes some people, they're getting them a little bit muddled up. So we're going to start somewhere in the middle. We're going to go across and over the top. And there we are, we've got a nice curve at the bottom. Watch me when I do it on the board. Here we go. Here we are. So I'm going to start just here. I'm going to go across, loop the loop like that. And it stops. And can you see it sits on the line? Let's have another go. Here I loop the loop like that. Have a go at home, see how many you can do, all right, and try and see if you can get them to sit on your lines. All right, I'm going to pause there, come back in a moment when you've done some. Well done. All right, what was the fiddliest part? Some people find it tricky to get it to sit on the line. Some people find it tricky to start somewhere in the middle. All right, let's see how you get on next time, okay? Now, here we are. Let's have a go with our phonemes, shall we? Let's have a go with this first one. So remember, the TH makes and ng. Sh. Z. Now it's your turn. I'll do them again. See if you can tell me what the sounds they make, and then I'll tell you what they are. Mm. Let's move on to the next one. Here we are. A. A.
Oh. Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. So again, all right, so just like this one, all right, the TH can make two different sounds. The OO can make two different sounds as well. We've got O and OO. O. O. I. I. E. E. Now I think that's six of them now. All right, so it's your turn. See if you can tell me what sounds they make. I. Oh. Ooh. A. E. I think we've got one more. O. Right, let's have a go with this last one. I think I'm just going to move over this side. Here we go. Here we are then. Ah. Ear. Be really careful, don't say ear. Ear, it's one sound. Or. Oi. Oi. Ow. Ow. See if you can remember them. It's your turn now. Ow. Ear. Ear. Oi. Oi. Ah. Ah. Or. Well done, everybody. Here we go. Right, let's change our screen now. Here we go. So we're going to have a go at blending with these three phonemes. Let's have a go. Here we go. Right. Off. Soft. Soft. So there, it doesn't make a real word, does it? Let's try this one. J. Ux. J. Ux. Jux. The word is jux. Again, it's another word that doesn't make any sense. And last one. Let's try this one. R. Ram. Ram. The word is ram. And that's a real word, isn't it? All right, a ram is an animal that you might find on the farm. Now, here we are. Here are the two digraphs that I told you that we'd be doing today. We've got R and OR. So we've got AR and OR. AR makes R, OR makes OR. So we're going to have a go at blending. This is my go first. Here we are. And if I put on the phonemes look, here we are, I can spot the R in the middle of the word. And here's my phonemes at the beginning and the end. So I've got k, ard, card, card. Okay, so it might be a birthday card or a Christmas card. You might send a card to invite somebody to your wedding. Okay, so a card. Let's have a go with this one together. Can you spot the digraph? Where is it? Is it at the beginning, in the middle, or at the end? Hopefully you said it was in the middle. Here it is, the OR digraph. We've got our beginning and end phonemes again. So we've got k, ord, cord, cord. So very similar to this one over here. I've only changed one letter, but it changes the whole word. We had cord, card, sorry, and now we've got cord. And cord, it's a bit like a piece of rope, isn't it? Some people, they have a cord on their phone. So when you have a phone like this, the cord connects to the bit in the wall. And a cord can be a piece of rope or a piece of string as well. Let's move on so we can have a go at segmenting. Here we are. All right. So we've got A-R, R, and O-R, OR. Let me have a go first with this one. And I can see there's some children playing there. They've got some swings, there's a slide, and some trees as well. I think they're at the park, aren't they? The park. Let me see if I can stretch that word out. Here we go. P-ark. And again. P-ark. Here we go. All right, let's have a go. We've got the P at the beginning, haven't we? Then I've got my R digraph, A-R. All right, and when I do it, I'm going to join it up because two letters make one sound. P-A-K. Okay, now I've got a choice of three K, haven't I? I can do the C, I can do the C-K, or I can do the K. Now, I think I've said before that if it's a k sound at the end of a word, it's the C-K. But there's a little bit of a rule sometimes as well. If it's got a vowel digraph, or any digraph before it, then it's just going to be one letter. All right, and if you went on holiday to France, then it would be the k. All right, but in this country, we don't do the k, we do the k. P-ark, like that. Now, what's this? You use it to eat your dinner with, don't you? Is it the knife or the fork? It's the fork, isn't it? This is a fork. Now, let's have a go at trying to segment it together. And then we can have a go. You can write it at home first, and then I'll have a go at doing it here as well. So let's try it. Ork. And again. Ork. Let me just pause there so you can stop the video. And then when you come back, you can have a look, see if you got it right. Okay, see you in a moment. How did you do? Hopefully, fingers crossed, you did really well. Here we are. To begin with, we've got the F as the initial sound. Then we've got the OR, and it's just here. OR, and again, I've joined them together. Two letters, they make one sound. All right, and then at the end, OR, K. It's that K at the end of a word again, isn't it? Can you remember I gave you a special rule? We've got the C, we've got the CK, or the K. What did we do last time? We did the K. If it's a K after a digraph, it's going to be the K. Here we are. So there is the word fork. Right, let's move on to your bit where you're going to do a job. Here we are, look. Now, oh my goodness me. Somebody, they're driving, aren't they? All right, they don't like something or they're telling people that they're driving. They're going to hit the horn, aren't they? So it's going to go beep, beep. Let's have a look at the words in this sentence because I think you know some of them. I think you know this first one here. I think you know this one as well. My, here we are, we've got I again. Am, in, the. All right, so we've got lots of words that you already know. It's this one here, look. Oh, I can see a digraph. Here it is. So we've got, here we are, b, e, p, beep. I beep my something. When, when. I beep my something when I am in the something. I'm going to tell you what the words are. I beep my horn when I am in the car. I beep my horn when I am in the car. So I'm going to pause just there. All right, you come back in a moment. Have a go trying to write the whole sentence or just have a go doing those two words. I'll see you in a moment. Okay, did you get on all right? Here are the two words. I beat my horn. I beep my horn when I am in the car. Right. How did you get on? I hope you did all right. I'll see you again soon with our next phonics lesson. Take care, everyone. Bye.